We have been fighting a long time. Most of us are still looking for a place to call home. Others are finding out we have more enemies out there. I am sending this message out to the...
We were at war. A man named Bannon and his present company were hunting down survivors to kill them or enslave them. Several people in this shanty town were depending on us to get rid of them. We lost quite a few early on in the battle.
You have searched for the soulless one. Well, here I am. Your fate is similar to your friend's. Like that pretty girl, Renee, I think it was.
We thought we killed Bannon, but he wasn't human. At least, not anymore.
It's been 2 years since we've lost our world. We have found a place to call our very own. Problem was, we had to fight for it. Present company try to take capital for themselves. and they still wander even though they've lost. Before our world ended, there were the undead. Like some morbid horror movie, they flourished. It lasted only a couple weeks before the world went blank. Wasn't just zombies, though. There are other creatures called nightmares. Much harder to kill, much faster. They had to be shot in the heart. Otherwise, they regenerated. Mostly populated by the undead, most of us tried to aim for the head, which was our mistake against the nightmares in the beginning. Once we reached Capita, started building after the war, we realized that one of our members, Myra Hallard, had something in her blood. When she began to bleed, we ran into something we called the Destroyer. We have never come across anything like this before. Bullets just bounced off it. Its flesh was so thick, it was almost impossible to penetrate. Since we've kept Myra away, we've kept her tucked into the north end. The Destroyer has left us alone. Capita is our home now, our refuge. The people who would rather not fight or had other uses remained on the north end of Capita. That end remains next to a cliffside. Safer for the most part. Safer than the south. The rest of us remain on that end. The south entrance is the only entrance into Capita. For the most part, present company has let us be. They still venture outside of Capita. But now, we're forced to venture out for food. We're running really low on supplies here. We have also recently been in contact with another group. Groups that have supplies. They call themselves the Death Angels. They have promised to trade with us. They seem like good people. I feel that we haven't seen our darkest day yet, and I hope we won't.
How's the hangover?
Get your ass up. Edward needs you.
What the fuck does he need? Bitch.
Asshole.
clear.
All right.
4 million years we've been on this planet, and just because we're smarter than the apes, we want to believe that there's a god.
Yeah, no fucks were given this day.
Man, we've been on this planet for so long. I just can't believe. I can't. That's it. Let's
see.
Let me...
See this? This is me not caring.
Dude, let's get the fuck out of here.
Walk with me, Doctor.
You know we're in a food shortage right now.
Yeah.
I have some people I want you to meet up with.
Alright.
Is this Myra's blood?
Yeah. You're leaving tomorrow. Meet up with him at the bar.
Fuck out of here.
See, you're still breathing?
I am. Yeah. Ah, how's she doing?
She's doing what she can.
You need to talk to Paige. Can you hear?
Right back there. All
right.
Long time no see. Need to get some gear from you. Take care of yourself, old friend. Take care.
Yeah, that's the good shit.
Who we stole this off from again?
Lilith, Bannon escaped. Except she's really pissed at you.
Damn. By the way, can I borrow your rifle?
Sure. Let's bring it back in one piece, Dick.
What's wrong, Whisper?
Why are you leaving? Sometimes people don't come back. What if you don't come back?
You know I can't promise anything.
The bad men might get you, or worse.
I won't let anything happen. We have been through some dark times. This is the safest place we got.
Horrible things happened. But then, when you saved me, things stopped happening. You watch over me.
I will always be here. I don't have a choice in this. I gotta do what we can to keep everyone safe.
Oh, I can't alone. If you die, I will come find you.
If I don't come back, you have permission to kick my ass.
Zarina, we need to stop screwing around. We need to get to Capita as soon as possible. This is bad. I know something's going down. I can feel it.
Let's just keep going. We can talk when we get there.
Thank you. Look at that. Food. And you don't even have a black eye.
Smoke.
I'll join you in a sec. After a fight with Present Company, the destroyer came in. He was just wiping out the house. And ever since she saw him, it just, she can feel him getting closer and closer to us. I don't know what we're gonna do. If we have to confront him, we can't beat him. I hope Dr. Edwards can come up with something in time.
Thank God you're back. Now give me a fucking cigarette. Thank you.
Vodka. All right. We have to throw a couple of them away.
Arnie. Anybody else?
Dude, I don't know that anymore.
I mean, we can do it. We just look down.
Tell you the only one good thing I miss is my family, though. Girl. Ten million people. I hope we don't run into anything bigger.
So, what do you think of the rumors of present company?
Fuck present company. Just bring me the damn bottle.
Of what?
Anything.
How's the honey?
Good. Long day.
I got some shit coming up. Might need you guys' help. Okay?
We got you.
You too. Come here.
Not many of us travel into the wastelands anymore. But this request didn't have an option. We knew that going out there meant we probably aren't coming back. Every time we step out in that hellhole, something happens. You can't predict what happens in that wasteland. But we feast. We eat now because we might not eat tomorrow. Things we would normally not eat in the real world. I would never thought, growing up, that I'd ever have to actually eat coyote to survive. Let alone have it as a delicacy. We kind of have a code here. We have always respected one another. We have all gone through hardships. Other people do things their own way. Some of us have heard rumor about this new group, these Death Angels.
Do Chipotle hamburgers.
They say they might have Bannon. It's hard to believe. Bannon hasn't been stopped by us, and many of us have fallen to his hand.
Yeah.
What he is, I can't tell you. He just keeps on coming back for more.
Ready to go?
We're ready.
You're slow ass to hurry up.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What the fuck are cars over there?
Go, man.
Heck yeah. Food. Oh, fuck yeah. Beans? Hell yeah.
What
looks like a radiation storm's coming in.
Get your ass through gear and get this done.
What the fuck happened?
This place is done for.
Damn. Yeah. Team 2 is down. We'll be right there.
Hey, may I speak to Jane?
We got her.
think a radiation storm's coming in? Still on for tonight?
Sure.
Sweet. So I'll see you back at the room.
Maybe a couple minutes.
All right.
Hey, look what I found.
Drop the gun.
You guys killed my people.
We didn't kill your people. You're supposed to meet with us.
Is there another place we can talk?
We got a place.
Talk about.
I'm from the Death Angel group and our safe house was attacked. Other than me, one person survived.
Some of our people left to trade with some of your people. They left here yesterday.
Zarina left to find some survivors. She may have met up with some of your people.
You think it's present company?
It has to be. No one else could have survived.
Bannon. Dan's not coming back, is he? No one's saying that, Whisper. They should be fine. No one is safe here anymore. Death won't silence them. Even when the bad men come, death will not be silent. We can see what happens after the radiation storm passes. It's not safe to be outside.
How do you know about the radiation storm?
Our computer guy plays sensors all outside of Capita. We know about an hour before they hit. Everyone's hiding out until it blows over. I will wait for them. I understand. When they come back, I'll have Dan meet you. Can't lose anyone. Too much.
What's with Whisper?
Whisper is selective in who she talks to. Dan saved her during our conflict with present company.
Ever since, she keeps kind of close to him. She won't talk about herself.
So she watches over him?
Basically. You're safe here. I promise. Our numbers are strong here. You don't know Dan and Archer like I do. They won't die easy, and if there's anybody else out there, I'm sure they'll find him.
I hope you're right.
It's clear. Come on.
This didn't seem right.
Sorry to hear about your people.
I appreciate you being honest with us. And if your partner Lilith has some sort of cure in her blood, I recommend she doesn't stay in Capita. It is highly dangerous there.
Do you really think Bannon's gonna go to that full extent?
I believe he will. Looks like he's pulling all the stops. So I'm trusting you.
Thank you.
but things are gonna get really bad. I need you at your game. So I need you, as soon as we get there, get in any kind of sniping position you can. Because it looks like Bannon's gonna unleash hell on us.
Prepare for the worst. You might be walking into a massacre.
As soon as the storm is over, we're hauling ass. So just make sure you're ready.
Where's Arclander?
I have no idea.
That boy and his fucking junk food.
She's in the safe house.
See, I was totally supposed to meet her and I kind of forgot, so I should probably do that.
What's going on?
Get the fuck out of here, now!
Thank you.
The others. You find Jane.
Any of you assholes out there?
What's going on?
Asshole number one stole the blood.
I'm on it. I'll take care of it. Sarina, there is a sniper post right up there. I need you to get to it as quick as you can. Go! Archer, Arclander, you watch this pathway with your lives. Go. I am heading out after Bannon.
Help me clear out the alleyway.
This is a call to all the Wastelanders. The South End is under heavy attack. Any of you pin pushers up in the north that want to help out, now's the time. Present company has hit us hard. This is not going to be easy. But we'll accept any help out there. This is Dan Johnson. Over and out.
I think they need help.
Alright, let's do this.
I guess when I just finished dragging away a nightmare. What's a nightmare doing around here?
I have no idea, but we just got a call from the South End. They're in trouble, and I don't know where Face is.
Oh my god, I was gonna go again.
We're gonna have to throw Shambo on this. I win.
Don't forget to pick up the house while I'm at work, honey.
Be safe. I'm sorry, and I'm here to help.
Pick up a gun. Help out.
Head over to the bar. RT boy, go clear it out.
It's almost better than sex.
Help! Please, help! You alright? Got bit.
Hurry to the bar.
Thank you.
Lilith, are you alright?
Tsarina, I'm not kidding. There's blood all over me.
You're gonna need to take that shit off. Mechanic team, Dan's down.
Look out!
No. Fuck you, motherfucker.
slap the shit out of that shit-kicking redneck son of a bitch.
It's still bleeding like hell.
I'm gonna go get help. I'll be right back.
Horrible things happened. But then, when you saved me, things stopped happening. You watch over me. It's me. It's me.
I whisper.
Why are you broken?
I told you.
You son of a bitch.
Remember me, Miss Allard? You tried to kill me. Time for me to return the favor.
Mommy?
Good morning, sunshine. How you feeling?
Whisper and the others. Are they all right?
She's all right, but she hasn't accepted what's happened with you, with Capita, with everybody.
How did I...
Why do I not feel like myself?
Let me tell you something. Whatever was in Myra's blood, it changed you. You're not human anymore. Archer's rounding up a posse to get back at Present Company, so you need to rest up, because they're gonna need you.
Stay here. I'm getting this crap out of me.
I've gained a gift, or a curse. When I was struck in the shoulder, the creature bit me. And also, the container with Myra's blood got into my wound. I can't tell you what gave me this gift of healing, but it's also a curse.
I'll kill him. I'll kill him.
Because every once in a while I feel pain. A phantom pain. I think that phantom is a destroyer.
We'll be right back.
Who are you?
I'm Lilith.
Heard about you.
You and I need to have a serious chat.